Hi, I am Ravi. I live in Doha. This is my first baby in Fernandez Hospital. Initially, I was wondering and how to find a good hospital in Hyderabad. We made so many inquiries. Finally, we found Fernandez Hospital. Good staff with the right skills, knowledge and experience. They keep on continuously checking time to time and update their record. They will have enough plans for every kind of situation. And they will treat you with the right kind of dignity, respect.
My concern doctors, Kasturi ma'am and Krupa ma'am, they took utmost care for our baby's normal delivery. And midwives supported me so much. Teamwork is very good. For 8 hours, they supported me, especially midwives, Sujamol, Noorjahan, and I am a Sushila. I have been so happy with them.
From the beginning of the pains, one of the ladies, Sujamol, she's almost like a mother. She supported her from the beginning till the delivery of the baby. She was encouraged, motivated, and properly guided with breathe-in, breathe-out techniques, motivational techniques, and a small exercise during the delivery period also. They have knowledge, skills, and experience. If you come to see Fernandez Hospital, you will find every day they will do maximum natural deliveries only. Hospital is very clean, very neat, very hygienic. I would like to say, jo BV se pyar karega, wo Fernandez ko prefer karega. If you really love your wife, prefer Fernandez. If you send your wife alone, they will take care of you, your wife. No need to worry. You will find best treatment in Fernandez Hospital.